not here, so he's not gonna be lifting with us. And I think he went to Reno or something.
I'm gonna keep it a bug, bro. I didn't even FaceTime him, like, on God, but it is what it is, G. I wouldn't say legs, really. It was just more like a quad type of deal. Like, you know, really focusing on it, trying to get it up. My shit's kind of small. It's fat, yes. But, like, I wanted to be extra veiny, you know, the vibes, you know. Everybody likes some veins. But you know who we're with? We're with our cousin, Edgar. You know the vibes. He's about to put in the work. No pre-workout. We said fuck the pre-workout today. We're a little tired. But honestly, I bet, like, once we get to the gym, oh, hell no. Once we go to the gym, it'll probably, like, we'll kick it into gear. But other than that, I'll catch you at the gym. All right, we made it to the gym. I'm not gonna lie, bro. I'm not motivated, bro. I'm not looking forward to this leg day, bro. But it is what it is, bro. I'm trying to get big, bro. So we about to go in. I'm about to stretch for the first time in, like, years, bro. I never stretch. Just my hamstrings feel weird and everything. So we're gonna go stretch, get this hard style going. Like I said, we don't have pre on us. We just decided not to take it. I can't go to sleep while pre, bro. I'm not with it. But we got the shades on. It's always sunny in Doucheville. I'll see y'all in there. Enough with the stretches. I couldn't even stretch, bro. I'm too tight. No homo. I'm too tight, but we're just gonna hop into the workout. Okay, that's over with. On to the next workout, bro. This is one of my favorites, actually. This machine is probably the best machine we got. See those machines over there? That's just been there since my sophomore year in high school. Crazy. Let's get it. That was a little warm-up set. It's a nonchalant day. We're not trying to break ourselves. That's what we've been doing for the last few days. As long as we get it up smoothly and it kind of hurts. Second set, we started off with pretty much 135, but 90 95, but it's not really cutting it. I'm gonna add another plate, just taking a break, because, bro, I do be sweating a lot, too much, actually. I'm not gonna lie, I'm sucking ass on taking supplements. I'll take protein. We don't have protein. I forgot to buy protein. So we just been raw dogging tuna, like, bad. Like, each can of tuna, it's like, what, 20 milligrams of straight gas, straight protein, bro. So Edgar and I just dump two fucking tuna cans into a plate, squish it, you know, take off the fucking water because that shit's nasty. Slosh some mayo on there, mix it around, and go to fucking town, dude. But that's how I've been getting my protein. I definitely need a protein shake, so, which I'm probably gonna end up buying after
after this workout. But definitely let me fucking know which ones you're buying. I'm not, I kind of want to say I'm bulking, so I would just buy whey protein. Well, I don't know, G, like I'm like growing naturally, so. But I do eat like for a family of seven, so I don't know. But fuck it, we finna add a plate. I'll see you soon, bro. We lit. I'm gonna take a quick water break. I feel juicy. But yeah, we're gonna take a water break. I'm at 8 total plates, bro. I said 8 plates on each side. I'm on drugs, bro. That's definitely not happening here. Well, not yet, at least. Give me like 2 months or so, I'll be able to do it. Yeah, Edgar's setting up his workout. I'm ready. I'm juiced up. Let's get it.
This one here is for them niggas that be Johnny Dangerous when they be fucking 50 deep.
Bro, this shit's a demon, bro. What? This workout shit on me. I feel sick. Like, I actually feel sick. I'm so tired. I don't know, bro. Well, Edgar doing the dirty work. I'm gonna be honest, bro. That, what we just did, is goated. I love it. I just don't like the way it makes me feel after. I feel like sick to my stomach, bro. It could be what we just ate, but I don't know, bro. But check it out. Oh shit, go down. Like, they're pumping, bro. The lighting's cheeks here, bro. Ouchie, bro. Got little donuts on me. It was a good workout, bro. We got family at home. This was a short little vlog, just something to put out. But I appreciate you guys tuning in. We got back in bites pretty soon. I'll keep y'all intact. I'm posting this on my Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter. Like, bro, like the video. You're on here, bro, and you're from Beam, and you're not following, bro. Not very Chad-like of you. Support the bro. But pretty soon here, I think about dropping like my own merch. On God. Dropping my own merch. Hopefully soon. I just gotta get a couple calls in. Hopefully it'll be happening. You know what it is. The Phantom's gonna be on this shirt. Oh my gosh. Or even better, White Beaters on Phantom. Oh, hell nah. But hey, thank you guys for tuning in. I'll probably catch one home. I'm gonna show you what we're eating after. But other than that, I'll see y'all boys later.